I'm pulling out the rods, and the this flat line just got smoked, and drag was screaming, and pop, hook pulled. That was the fastest hit I've ever had trolling. That's a good sign. Wow. I was shocked. See what happened here. All the weed. It's gonna make it tough. Hooks. Kind of went sideways, but I'm gonna let this one go for a little bit until it falls apart. Sorry, I wasn't recording, guys, but I got the mahi all under the boat. All in the boat. First fish in. And let's get some more. I got a whole school all around the boat. I stopped trolling. Oh, another. There we go. Another fish. Came up and hit the. So I stopped trolling because there's just weeds everywhere and I just couldn't troll. But thank God I stopped because the mahi are all around. There we go. Blood everywhere. It's gonna have to wait. Woo, mahi action. Let's see if I can get a hit. Look, there they go, there they go. Boom, boom, boom. There they go. Why do I keep missing them? Man, that wave came right up behind them. Nailed me. All right. think I'm gonna put that small one back in the water. Because it ain't coming out. So you do, guys, you just keep one in the water and they'll stick around. Pandemonium here. Man, I don't get much better than this right here. Kind of glad there was a bunch of weeds because it stopped me from trolling. I saw a frigate bird circling, so I came back to this spot and led me right to the right place. There we go. Is keep that one fish in the water and you'll have a good time. Oh, this was a decent one. They will not leave with that fish in the water. Oh, hit it on the retrieve. That looks like a decent fish. Oh yeah, jump. Come on. Oh yeah. Just keep them coming. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a better fish. Oh. Slimy bastards. Gamagatsu corner of the mouth. Oh. There's another. Come this way. from that line. Your boat is not going to return. Think I'm getting hit now. There we go. Fish on. Fish on. Oh. Ooh, he's streaking. She's streaking. Another little cat. Oh, yeah. What a day. Oh, man, these guys are freaking bleeders. Oh. Perfect in the corner and you bled all over. Well, I'm trolling back in. I'm back at about 80 feet now. About 4 miles of my 10.5 mile journey done. Trolling back, see if I can pick something up along the way. But end up being a great day. You know, I was a little frustrated when I got out offshore, you know, and there was just weed everywhere and I was constantly fighting, trying to keep the trolling spread out. My friend the frigate bird started circling and went and took a look and stopped the boat, cleaned the weed off in that area, and I looked down and I saw a mahi run up on my one of my my trolling lures, my zooker with the ballyhoo attached, and I knew right from there they were going to be around, so I started chumming, got them all up, and caught about 20 of them, and I'm bringing home about 6. So. You know, all in all, a great trip. Maybe I'll still get something real good along the way, something bigger. But if not, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Hey, if you're in the Port of St. Lucie area and you love fishing, you want to get out and do some fishing, don't be afraid to message me. If you do YouTube videos and you want to do a collab, you know, help each other get our channels going, I'd love to do that. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.